हेलो, दिस इज स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस, महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। C++ लूप्स। लूप्स कैन एग्जीक्यूट ए ब्लॉक ऑफ कोड एज लॉन्ग एज ए स्पेसिफाइड कंडीशन इज रीच्ड। लूप्स आर हैंडी बिकॉज दे सेव टाइम, रिड्यूस एरर्स एंड दे मेक कोड मोर रीडेबल। C++ व्हाइल लूप। The while loop loops through a block of code as long as a specified condition is true. Syntax: while in bracket condition in curly bracket code of block to be executed. In the example below, the code in the loop will run over and over again as long as a variable i less than 5. Example is integer i equal to 0 while in bracket I less than 5, in curly bracket, cout I. Next statement is I++. Here you have to note that do not forget to increase the variable used in the condition, otherwise the loop will never end. C++ do while loop. The do while loop is a variant of the while loop. This loop will execute the code block once before checking if the condition is true. Then it will repeat the loop as long as the condition is true. Syntax: do in curly bracket code block to be executed. Next statement is while in bracket condition. The example below uses a do while loop. The loop will always be executed at least once, even if the condition is false. Because the code block is executed before the condition is tested. For example, integer I equal to 0, do in curly bracket cout I. Next statement is I++, curly bracket complete. After the curly bracket complete, we have to put while condition. Next statement is while I less than 5. Here you have to do not forget to increase the variable used in the condition, otherwise the loop will never end. This like as a while loop. Now see C++ for loop. When you know exactly how many times you want to loop through a block of code, use the for loop instead of while loop. Syntax: for in bracket statement 1 semicolon statement 2 semicolon statement 3 bracket complete in curly bracket code block to be executed. For loop behavior: statement 1 is executed one time before the execution of the code block. Statement 2 defines the condition for executing the code block. Statement 3 is executed every time after the code block has been executed. The example below will print the numbers 0 to 4. For example, for in bracket integer I equal to 0, I less than 5, I++, in curly bracket cout I. Statement 1 sets a variable before the loop starts, integer I equal to 0. That is the explanation of this example. Statement 2 defines the condition for the loop to run. I must be less than 5. If the condition is true, the loop will start over again. If it is false, the loop will end. Statement 3 increases a value I++ each time the code block in the loop has been executed. Another example: this example will only print even values between 0 and 10. For in bracket integer I equal to 0, I less than equal to 10, I equal to I+2, in curly bracket cout I. Here C, the third statement, I is equal to I+2. There is a incrementer, increment value by I, value of I by 2. So that's why this example always prints even values. Now see C++ break. You have already seen the break statement used in the previous lecture of this tutorial. It was used to jump out of the switch statement. The break statement can also be used to jump out of the loop. This example just jumps out of the loop when I is equal to 4. Example is for integer I equal to 0, I less than 10, I plus plus. In curly bracket, if I equal to equal to 4, then break. Else, see out I. Now see C++ continue. The continue statement breaks one iteration in the loop if a specified condition occurs and continues with the next iteration in the loop. This example skips the value of 4. Example is for integer I equal to 0, I less than 10, I plus plus. In bracket, if I equal to equal to 4, continue. See out I. Now see C++ functions. A function is a block of code which only runs when it is called. You can pass data known as parameters into a function. Functions are used to perform certain actions and they are important for reusing code. Define the code once and use it many times. Functions are named independent and self-contained of block statements and it may return value to the calling program. Now see the create function. C++ provides some predefined functions such as main, which is used to execute code. But you can also create your own functions to perform certain actions. To create, or often referred to as a declare a function, specify the name of the function followed by parenthesis. That means there is a syntax of function is void function name, opening closing brackets in curly code to be executed. Example is void my function in curly bracket code to be executed. My function is the name of the function. Void means that the function does not have a return value. You will learn more about return values in the next lecture. Inside the function means inside the body, add code that defines what the function should do. Let's see how to call a function. Declared functions are not executed immediately. They are saved for later use and will be executed later when they are called. To call a function, write the function's name followed by the two parentheses and a semicolon. In the following example, my function is used to print a text when it is called. Example is inside main call main function semicolon void my function in curly bracket see out I just got executed. Integer main. In the main function we have to call predefined function that is my function here. In main in curly bracket my function last statement is return 0. We have seen here my function is called in main function. Output of this program is I just got executed. A function can be called multiple times. For example, void my function. It is similar to the previous program. In bracket C out I just got executed. But in main function, we have to call that function 3 times. In main function, integer main in curly bracket, my function semicolon माय फंक्शन सेमी कोलन माय फंक्शन सेमी कोलन रिटर्न जीरो. नाउ द आउटपुट ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम इज आई जस्ट गॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड आई जस्ट गॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड आई जस्ट गॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड. नाउ लेट अस सी फंक्शन डिक्लेरेशन एंड डेफिनेशन. ए सी प्लस प्लस फंक्शन कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू पार्ट्स. फर्स्ट इज डिक्लेरेशन द फंक्शन नेम रिटर्न टाइप एंड पैरामीटर्स इफ एनी पैरामीटर्स इज अवेलेबल देयर. डेफिनेशन मीन्स द बॉडी ऑफ द फंक्शन दैट मीन्स कोड टू बी एग्जीक्यूटेड विच इज इन द फंक्शन. नाउ सी वाइड माइंड फंक्शन. इट इज अ डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ फंक्शन. वेन वी पुट कोड इन द कर्ली ब्रैकेट ऑफ द फंक्शन दैट इज अ डेफिनेशन ऑफ द फंक्शन. इफ ए यूजर डिफाइंड अ फंक्शन सच एज माय फंक्शन इज डिक्लेयर्ड आफ्टर द मेन फंक्शन एंड एरर विल ऑकर इट इज बिकॉज सी प्लस प्लस वर्क्स फ्रॉम टॉप टू बॉटम अप्रोच विच मीन्स दैट इफ द फंक्शन इज नॉट डिक्लेयर्ड अबव मेन द प्रोग्राम इज अनअवेयर ऑफ इट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इंटीजर मेन इन कर्ली ब्रैकेट माय फंक्शन कॉल्ड रिटर्न जीरो. नेक्स्ट वाइड माय फंक्शन सी आउट आई जस्ट गॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड. हियर माय फंक्शन इज डिक्लेयर्ड आफ्टर द मेन फंक्शन सो व्हेन वी एग्जीक्यूट द प्रोग्राम देयर एरर विल ऑकर. हाउएवर इट इज पॉसिबल टू सेपरेट द डिक्लेरेशन एंड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द फंक्शन फॉर कोड ऑप्टिमाइजेशन. यू विल ऑफन सी सी प्लस प्लस प्रोग्राम्स दैट हैव फंक्शन डिक्लेरेशन अबव मेन एंड फंक्शन डेफिनेशन बिलो मेन. दिस विल मेक द कोड बेटर ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एंड इजियर टू रीड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल नाउ सी फंक्शन डिक्लेरेशन वाइड माई फंक्शन सेमीकोलन. नेक्स्ट इंटीजर मेन मेन फंक्शन कॉल्ड रिटर्न जीरो. आफ्टर मेन देर इज अ माय फंक्शन दैट इज वाइड माय फंक्शन सी आउट आई जस्ट गॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड. हियर वी सी द वाइड माय फंक्शन इज डिक्लेयर्ड बिफोर द मेन एंड बॉडी ऑफ द फंक्शन इज आफ्टर द मेन. टू गेट द मोर वीडियोज ऑफ दिस सीरीज प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड प्लीज डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू व्यू लेटेस्ट वीडियोज. थैंक यू.